That's a beautiful winter tonight. But if the kind of wishing that there was like a blizzard, snap blizzard, around midday, that would be pretty mean. Just to get some cool air in here.
I mean, you're talking about blizzards, but what else can you tell me about the weather, Nariki?
What?
After Jacob's done with his thing.
I'll tell you a fact when Jacob's ready.
Oh, cool. What's the fun fact?
Did you know that...
to Lily from Downfall Productions for putting this on. Big round of applause for that guy. He's working so hard to make the scene even close to what it used to be, so hats off to you, buddy. Big shout out to people who always come to shows no matter what. Reese, the absolute champion. Dan Rush as well, it's good to see you around. Plus all our friends from the other bands. and try and get them all right as well. I believe the first band was called Pirate. And we had Take Hold. All him Cold Claw. And then we had Fire Five Glory.
Five, because there was five people in the band.
Oh, that's why. I didn't get it.
I think it's five.
And then we had Am Nadiki. They named themselves after you. It's real weird. Am Nadiki. And then obviously our buddies in Ree, who just put out some new music. So shot Ree, you guys are great. And we missed Real Slam Poetry.
Was supposed to be pronounced Real Slam Poetry.
Oh right, Real Slam.
You
poetry.
Yeah.
Did I actually? Who did I miss? Oh, once three told. Right, of course. Yeah. Literally, when you're on stage more than once, I get confused. I'm clearly stalling because we're all tuning. And yeah, this song is about people who don't come to shows, so it's not about any of you. I get down to it anyway. It's about where you've been. It's good. That sound is less good.
There's still a competition running.
Oh, yeah.
If you can figure out what it stands for, Chris will pay you
$100.
$100.
The song's called Safe. It's an acronym. If you guess it, I'll give you $100.
Yeah, brother.
But the song's good too, so yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
out of last year, we put out an EP called Carry the Weight. Has anybody heard it? This next song is the opening track off that EP, and one of my favorite songs that this band's written is called Out of Road. In just a second, it'll be called El Dorado.
We'll be right back.
going to share first, I believe.
World's Smartest Drummer?
Kill it, everyone. Did that World's Smartest Drummer here. I just want to take this time to talk a little bit about why we do this. And it's, I want to start with like an image. Some imagery that means a lot to me. And it's of like whānau, extended family, your extended circles, your inner circle, your close group. And there's this really cool thing that that I believe that our community captures about it, and it's that whole like, you don't have to be like my favorite person to have a seat at the table. You know, there's a meal at the table for you. And it's like kind of, I don't know if your families are like this, but even the family members that are the black sheep.